play that came from his imagination. It contains, I think, some of the most beautiful poetry of all Shakespeare. Is one of magic, that this is a play filled with magic. It's a theatrical play. Music of this play. It's probably one of the most musical of Shakespeare's plays. Looks we want. This is a mixture of a world that's sort of 19th century, but not.